Let us begin.
I woke this morning reminded of a quote from the legendary chef. When I look at our contestants, I see the precision of their blades and the richness of 10,000 flavors boiling in their hearts. Extraordinary doesn't even begin to cut it. I cannot wait to see the wonders they have in store for our judge today. Riding on the winds of her first victory, the Iron Stomach is ready to claim another win. Mina! Kieran has studied medicinal gastronomy since childhood. Her unwavering attention to detail earned her the title The Decisive Blade from her instructors.
An interesting matchup indeed.
Kieran! That judge is headmistress of the prestigious Aurus Academia. Please welcome Instructor Meriday!
You've no need to flatter me so. We'll soon discover just how competent these chefs truly are. Water is mercurial by nature. A chef that truly masters its flavor becomes as adaptive as the energy itself. It is in your best interest to impress me with it.
For today's theme ingredient, we look to a beast that has a heart of fire. Every hunter knows the fearsome dragon! Vive la Brigade! Yeah! Thank you for your hard work, chefs. Let's see what our judge has to say about your efforts.
A delicacy. Exceptional.
The Iron Stomach clenches another hard-fought victory. Mina Han wins!
Woohoo!
You certainly are more resourceful than you appear. I underestimated you.
Gee, thanks.
I meant only to say that you show a lot of promise for your age. Here, take this. May it aid you in your battles ahead.